Guys, so Liverpool are 13 points ahead in the Premier League. It's quite a long way ahead of Leicester and Man City. But the thing is, I don't think the league is over yet, because they say Liverpool have a habit of falling off after Christmas. And I think they almost did that the other day. They beat Wolves 1-0. Last-minute goal to win it. It's a relatively weak team. I think they're like mid-table, are they? Yeah, you expect Liverpool to win by more than that, the way they've been playing lately. They beat Leicester 4-0, so I'm thinking maybe this is the start of a fall from Liverpool. And I mean, yeah, 13 points is a big lead. I'm sure they're hot favourites to win the league, but it takes one match for Liverpool to lose a match and Man City and Leicester to win to make it a little bit more open. They're like, what's going to happen now? Do you know what I mean? Or if Liverpool win two matches, Leicester and Man City win those two matches in that period, then the gap drops down to 7 points. It's far more open. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, I think it's possible that Leicester and Man City will win the league. I don't want to see Man City win the league. I mean, for a third time in a row, I'd be like, yeah, I'm kind of fed up seeing them win the league all the time. I want to see Leicester win the league. Do you know what I mean? Leicester haven't won the league 4 years ago. If they could do it again, it would be something crazy. Do you know what I mean? It's magical what Leicester have gone on to do. They'd be doing it under a different manager as well, Brendan Rodgers. Do you know what I mean? It's just, it just shows you how anything can happen in this world of football. Do you know what I mean? Especially with Vardy coming up. He's, well into his 30s now, and he's like the top scorer in the league. So he was playing non-league until the age of 25. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, it's very inspirational, Leicester. I imagine they're very popular among the neutrals. When it comes to Man City, Leicester and Liverpool in the league, apart from like the Liverpool and Man City fans, I think everybody wants to see Leicester win it. Do you know what I mean? I'd like to see them win it again for a second time.